Every great tradition has a beginning. This one began in Philadelphia.
Each candidate must perform in our tests. The tests are designed to demonstrate brotherhood and service.
In showing the first inductees the spirit of service, they began the legacy of the Order of the Arrow.